I want you to look where I am today. It's the first time I've ever been to the big general store. And if you can see up there behind that fella, I'm riding with Rock Bottom Riders today. They're gonna help me get some views, and I totally appreciate them. That's their photographer right there, videographer. So, yep, Rock Bottom Riders. Me shooting him, him shooting me. But we're gonna have a good day. They're gonna take me up some stuff that's really got me scared. But they told me this is just to have a good time. So y'all sit back, relax, try to enjoy, wish me some damn luck.
Always have my belt on. standing, I'll do a split screen. The angle doesn't do it justice.
Right.
Thank you. closest thing there. We ain't even 10 minutes in yet.
Let's go see what we got. We got a flat tire out here, and that's just par for the course. Looks like all you need to do is air it up.
Okay. I guess three of them are leaving us.
Well, they know the. He said that they know the trail system, so he'll be probably catch back up with us.
Yeah, that thing's just it's still.
Steep hill. Yep. straight drop off right here.
Yeah,
bring it on, I love it. This is why I love these harder trails. Especially when the rocks are wet.
Yeah.
Makes it that much more challenging.
Some of these rides, I start out 6 feet, 2 inches tall. I get out 6'1". Impressed.
Yeah.
to see what the hell I just did. Yeah, there we go. You would think there's no way. Stuff up good. I don't know how I made it, but I made it. What's next?
You see how high we go?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Water pit's gone?
What?
it used to be full of water. Full of dust this time.
It's a dust bowl. So sharp looking with a, I ain't got kids, but that's a long feed in.
Deep right here.
Deep. I really hate this.
What? Oh.
Tear your stuff off. But you just
how deep right is that? Oh, that ain't that deep.
what I mean?
Yeah.
It'll rip your shit off.
That's how these magic honor trails are. They're rough. Oh, this ain't as deep as what I thought.
It feels like pinto bait.
Old. Okay, here's the other part of it.
Straps he's got on his springs.
Where? Oh yeah.
Limit straps.
articulation.
Smoke. Alright, so
days, this will be impassable because of ruts. This a lot. Just imagine if you had to come up this.
Your sign's gonna drop like 3 feet. I'm gonna go down 5.
Aww. Oh. We're taking some damage today.
Is this the most damaged thing you've ever had on it?
Oh yeah, really? I suppose I've ever heard anything. Normally I'd be driving around a tree and hit them.
What's this? How long have we been on this trail? We've been on it for a minute, and we're still on trail 16.
Right.
That shows you how big the trails are out here. 300-something miles. Well, there's more than that now.
Yeah. I'm wondering if I can stay on top.
You'll end up having to go back through it down here.
One way or the other, you're going in.
You'd probably slam into it if you went up there.
This is stupid.
6 foot long. Oh.
You need before you roll it, but you can't roll.
Can't roll here. How you doing up there? Oh God!
Yeah.
You still see that your finger's on there.
on back there, just what degree of back there are they? Hanging on by a thread?
Somebody's out of here. Oh shit.
Well,
hit a big ass log, and the log came up inside his buggy. It flipped.
Forget that.
Yeah, that's the second one. Or no, that's the third button. The first one's the horn one, I think.
The rubber mud flaps down.
What? Oh, back on the back.
I've lost one of them before.
I'd say it's more off the rubber.
All right.
All it is plastic.
Wow, I think they're getting all grown up. I can't even see nobody. We're going such a steep hill.
Golly.
Oh yeah, we're turning around down there. Yeah.
Are they coming back up here or are they
going
back?
No, going up. Look at that. I tell you, the camera doesn't do this one justice. This is straight downhill. Legit straight downhill.
We're parking down here.
Yeah.
Okay. Awesome.
Probably trying to line everybody up.
Yeah.
Watch your left. Imagine slipping off of that.
Oh, God! It just busted my jaw. Jockeying for position.
The trail's a little hard on Bender.
Yeah, no joke. It'll be all right. It's not really making much noise now.
Pop the rivets out.
I'd say it'll go back right up there. It'll be all right.
Yeah, it'll make it.
Up that one trail that was like, who thought of it? Let's go up this.
At the beginning of 16th.
Yeah, it was probably my fault.
Oh, I know. No, I'm saying, who?
I originally thought,
you know, let's just go up this.
Probably dug up rocks out of the bottom. I was like, I've been up and through before, but I was like, the rock looks bigger, but it don't look that big. I got up close to it. I was like,
damn. I was thinking, where your tires going to go? There's just no, you just go.
My front end went straight up in the air, then I don't know if you can see me or not. My front end was straight up in the air, then I backed out. I opened my door, looked at my rear tire, and I was like, okay. I was trying to do the geometry in my head about, will my back tire get up on this hump before I go back? I was like, I think it will. So as soon as that tire got on that hump, I shoved it.
Man, that was something else.
It was fun.
I loved it.
That made a good video for you.
Yes, it will. Yeah. You got me some
new. There's a pretty waterfall up here. It's so dry.
Yeah, I will. One sec.
Did you just be too pushy? No problem.
It's a bunch of them. I would just snap the piss out of them. They're just all right here.
One, two, all right, three, we're going to get out, take us a break.
All right, it's time to go take a walk. We've finally sustained carnage, and it ripped my fender flare off. Well, it ripped it up. We had to rip it off, so I'll be able to put it back on there. Don't think I'll have to buy another one, but we're getting ready to go for a walk up here and see what we got. You can see the sign. Well, you try walking here. It's not as easy as you'd think. Beautiful. Rock Bottom Riders. They know how to do it. Holy cow. Wow. You people. Oh yeah, now my big butt's got to try and walk up there without dying. Might be a good place to pan for gold. There we go. How do you like it? Windrock. To the ride and see what we can get into. Hopefully we don't tear no more fender flares off.